Hello, it's Jack Reacher. I like this movie. This is a pretty good movie. What I really like about it is Tom Cruise's performance as playing Jack Reacher, as he plays Jack Reacher as a very intelligent individual that he is. He is a military police officer who knows the book, he knows the books, he knows the law, he knows how to play the world, and he plays it as that loner character that Jack Reacher is. That person who cares about only the one thing he cares about is doing the right thing, making sure people get justice for what happens, and that's what Cruise is able to bring to this role. It's a very interesting film. It's very good. Detective story is how he's trying to work out who really did responsible for all these murders, and it's very interesting and well done. Christopher McQuarrie's first time directing as well, does a very great job. I really give good props to the great car chasing for me, as the most realistic car chase I've ever seen. As with this entire sequence, as you get the sense of these entire cars all driving around, actually smashing into each other, slowing down, breaking apart, and this real sense of this is how a car chase scene is done. And that's what I give a lot of props to for this movie for doing. And overall, this film is enjoyable to watch, especially if you are a fan of Tom Cruise movies.